This is the last creature I expected to see walking the swamp at night. I was convinced that this is a facehugger from the movie Alien, but upon closer inspection, this extraterrestrial creature was none other than an adult dragonfly that had just emerged from its larval stage. And this little guy will establish himself as a top apex predator in the insect world, terrorizing every moth in its way.